entire country. This is the saddest chart. When you look at this, April has been a devastating month. Approaching 54,000 deaths, approaching the death toll of the Vietnam War. A lot of it just in the last month. And yet, 9 states.
It's not a request, but an instruction.